I'm having a real hard time balancing the whole work life thing. And then you decided to help get 117 people killed. I'm gonna start pulling off your fingernails just to make me feel better. Why are you already sweating?
Rafaela, you may keep your fingernails. We know that those deaths were not your fault.
Oh, hell no. He is not getting off that easy. Have you ever seen how far a Klingon warrior can shove a sword up someone's...
I do not do that anymore. I am wiser now. I was once like her. Maybe you too. Irrational. Violent. Things change with perspective.
Oh my God.
There is no righteous cause. No good, no evil. You believe in your fight. But take it from someone who has fought many. Your anger is your enemy. We are all the same.
I think I feel my chamomile tea coming back up.
The fight is rarely worth dying for. I have no ill will towards you. Just tell us what we want to know.
Who broke into Daystrom?
Withdrawal's a bitch. Headaches, pounding your skull. Your skin feels like it's been doused with acid. You know, after a while, some people coming off that stuff, they beg for death. Trust me. I know. No one knows you're here. You don't leave until we know.
God damn it! You better start giving me answers right now. Who stole weapons from Daystrom?
Romulans.
Bullshit! This wasn't the Romulans. I swear I will let you die in agony unless you tell me who broke into Daystrom.
I did!
Who with?
Like-minded souls. Enemies of the Federation.
Why blame the Romulans?
Because it was never about the portal weapon. You just wanted to keep Starfleet spinning.
It was misdirection from the very beginning. To distract us from...
Something else being stolen from Daystrom. Something more dangerous. Something more valuable.
That's all I know! Now let me go!
Okay, so that's not withdrawal.
Tell me, how long have you been away from the Great Link? You wanted us to release you before you gave away your true self. I know your kind. After a while, it becomes too difficult to maintain your solid shape. What my partner mistook as withdrawal was merely your need to regenerate in liquid form.
It's too late. Klingon, human, solid, your worlds are on the verge of destruction. So, your Federation will crumble.
What is happening?
He's a changeling.
Don't let it get away.